That looks pretty good. That looks pretty good. Remember when this was a D2 stream? Who do we want? Hairstyle. Hey, it's BYD. Just kidding. There's more tail. Oh, we can make tail. Let's make tail. There you go. Eh, he's pretty pale, actually. What the heck? Yeah. Yep. Okay.
Happy llama, sad llama, super llama, super llama, drama llama, take a back. Mama llama, llama,
a kiss for you, duck.
All this
rogue wizard. Let's be a wizard.
Ping your internet cafe, please.
Thank you so much, Doc. Appreciate that. Yeah, this is basically internet cafe. Ugh. Get some pillows to support my back here. Beautiful. Yeah, David created that stream. S-Roy says hi. Where is he? This isn't D2. Only Miss Kylie can play different games. Lol. Standard version of the game? Hardcore. Alright, we'll start with standard. Day one. I did it. I learned to jump, guys. Uh-oh. I can't take my mouse to that side of the screen? What? Is that a bug already? Or does this have to do with how I adjusted the resolution? Whoa. Alright, I might have to do it. Like this. I'm gonna go with slight bug. Light bug in the game. Well, that's annoying because I can't read the chat.
Here is to you dying in this game too. Diablo 2 forever.
Wow.
Jerk.
Oh, it never gets old. I love it. The pause every time kills me. Oh my god. Alright, let's go. Miss... Mr. Llama SC. Wait, can't I just go to my chat? If I just want chat. Chat only. How do I do chat only? Apply. Alright, jerk. Perfect. Now I don't need to look at you guys here. I can let you look here. Alright, new. In these dark woods, you must defend yourself. Make a wand. Pick up two sticks from the ground. Craft wand from the crafting panel. Alright, well that seems easy enough. Give me that rock. Wait, I want to get that. Press right mouse to pick up. Okay. Give me that stick. Give me that carrot as well. Hmm. Alright, let's get another... Ooh, I can harvest some berries. And now let's craft ourselves a wand. Quest complete. Done. Wand of magic spark. Quest complete. Done. So I gather some food and eat it. Extract some seeds using E. Rest to regain energy. Z. Killing it. Alright, how do I... Where's my chest, legs, feet, ring, head, hat? Where do I put stick? Where does weapon go? Does he not get a weapon? I just have a stick on my hand now. Oh, there we go. I have a berry gun?
Does this game have cheese? I want more cheese, more cheese, oh, no. More cheese.
Oh
no,
my god.
Jerk. By the way, totally not to drinking and coding and watching stream. No, jerk.
Yo, thank you so much. Thank you, Grime Eel. Minecraft ripoff? No, it's kind of like Terraria, yeah. Resume. No, resume. Okay, so I want to E. I extracted some berries. Press E to extract seeds. Okay, did I eat yet? There we go. Now let's go to sleep. Oh. What up, Kelly? How's it going? Dude, this is David Brevik's game. For those who don't know, David Brevik made Diablo 2, so... this is his new game. Alright, pickaxe and campfire. Craft a simple pickaxe. Shoot, how do I craft a pickaxe? Yeah, David and JQ are hilarious. Crafting panel. Oh, I should probably look at that, huh? Sticks, rocks, and tough grass. There we go, that grass looks tough. There's some more tough grass. Give me that stick. I need a lot of sticks for this stuff, boys. How did I get that machine gun? That was sick. That's not tough grass right there. Took another rock. I need another stick. Catch the Pokemon already. There we go, there's some tough grass. Alright, give me that pickaxe. I also need an axe. Alright. My crafting panel. Three sticks, four rocks, three tough grass. One stick. There we go. To see how far I can go. Ooh. I'll get down there later. Stick, stick. Yes. Beautiful. We're killing it. He was one of the three main creators of Diablo 2. Play Pokemon on your color and catch a Pokemon. Yeah, did I quit D2? Yep, that's it. I just quit D2 for sure. Because one day, I am playing something else. Yeah, that's what it's compared to. What do I want to boost up? Attack power? I mean vitality, right? That's what you always want to. Give me all the wood. Yeah, give the llama that wood. Yeah, give me them sticks. Place the learning potion into a numbered slot on your main bar. Where's the learning potion? Yeah. I don't... Now I feel stupid. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Are you kidding me right now? I'm gonna axe you up. Oh, there's a potion. pick it up. I don't think I did it right. Gosh dang it. Awesome, going home. Yeah, I want to use the wand to fight. Oh, I guess I can. Alright. Clearly very bad at this game still. Use the numbers on your keyboard. Yeah. But I don't have a potion. Oh. Just kidding. I have a potion. Nice. You ready for this? Dang, he did a lot of damage. Felt energized. There we go. Heal this bad boy up. Dig up some cobblestone, craft in place a forge, craft in place a like, torches, buffers, and buffers. Sweet. Nice. Alright, let's get our. I gotta say, I love the sounds in this game. Yes, okay. Is this cobblestone? Cobblestone it is, okay. PUBG stream, yeah. Alright, now I have to craft a workbench. Dirt, cobblestone. These things in my inventory. You little punk. Let's build it on top of the hill. Craft. Oh, I should probably go up to my crafting stuff. Doors, torches, campfire, portable forge. I need 20 cobblestone? Oh my gosh, that's so much cobblestone. Alright, let's get back to digging. First we gotta kill this. Where can we get this game? This is in the beta.
Todd confirmed as Llama's date to Twitch party at TC.
What
Kylie
up?
Kappa.
Thank you, Todd. Thank you, Todd. I'm busy. Digging some cobblestone in darkness. It's nice and relaxing. It's nice and relaxing. But I do feel like I'm gonna lock myself in here. Uh-oh, we got zombies. We got zombie baddies. Whoa, where does that go? I'm scared to go down there, boys. I'm too scared to go down there. I feel like this is a bad place for a forge, but I'm gonna build it here. Craft and place a workbench. I also feel like I'm gonna die. Iron bar. Where do I get that? What? Bro, that's whack. Also, I just ran away from the fort I crafted. Dude, that person's got guns over there. Oh shoot, I need to eat some berries. Go to sleep. Craft the iron bars. Ladder, wand, soft bed, iron bar. I need iron ore. Where do I get the iron ore from? Nice. Suck it. Give me more. Give me some of that. Whoa! Whoa! Alright, I'm dead. Gosh dang it. That's fine, actually. I wanted to get up here anyways. Alright, let's go find some iron. That's more cobblestone. Gosh dang it. Well, I went too deep, boys. You can't get that deep early. That early, you know? You gotta make sure that you're... Alright, I don't see any iron. Iron's usually in hot places underground. Whoa, I can dig 3 doors down? That's crazy. Is my character an old balding man? My character's Teo. Be nice to Teo. Be nice to Teo. Come on now. Three doors down, band name, Dibs, calling it. Alright, I like that we're getting all this cobblestone right now. Good. He's just gonna put you to sleep? Yeah, it's nice and relaxing. Am I just getting dirt there? Is that how it's being collected? Yeah, I don't feel like we're going anywhere. Let's build ourselves some stairs here. I guess it's probably good that you can do all this stuff and from a little bit ways away. Make a torch. Oh gosh dang it. I really gotta stop doing that. Ah! It looks like you can land on this, but you can't. It looks like you can land on that, but you just... Did I get poisoned? Maybe I can sleep off the poison. No, now it seems like my character is just in more pain. Carrot seeds. Eat a rock. Eat grass. Oh my god. I'm starving. Where's all the carrots I picked up? Oh. That makes more sense. See, like, I can go on this, but then I can't. This is suddenly not, like, a thing. This is background. What is that? What is that garbage? Died mid-jump. Alright, we got this. This is easy mode now. How does that keep hurting me? That background stuff is confusing.
Laptop. Yo, is up? Paying off. Thanks for MVS. Have a nice trip.
What up, Diablo? Thank you. Nice. Give me that gold. Ooh, is this iron? Dude, how many times are you gonna be hungry, man? Like, what the heck? Dude's got the appetite of a lion over here. You can hang torches on the wall. Yeah, but to do that, you need to have torches. Yeah, in your face. Dude, one carrot, you should be full enough. That's all I'm saying. Is there a speedrun of this? It's still on beta, so I don't think there's any speedrun to it. This is exclusive. Can I take the torch? I don't think I have any more food. I don't think I can put carrots anywhere either. Whoa. Ow, are you kidding me right now? Oh, no, I want the... I died. My hunger should be resetting. Ridiculous. It's damn ridiculous. Alright. I really need some light radius. Did the developer take a picture of Teo for this character? Right? That's what I'm saying. Let's get some more wood. Let's chop down some. Oh my god. A man can only eat so much. How many carrots do you need, buddy? You know? How many carrots do you need, Teo? I feel like I was a little premature. And, there is a cloud eyeballs dropping. Is hard, man. Get the brevet. What the heck? Can a man chop some trees and just chop some trees, you know? What the heck? There's some carrots. I can't even plant my carrots. I need to be near a dirt mound. What's a dirt mound even look like, you know? Make a house. Well, that seems like too good of an idea. Freaking me out. Alright. Let's go crafting. Must be standing near the forge. Oh, I gotta go back to my forge. Hey, I do have torches. They only take one wood. Oh my god, I'm hungry again. Crazy. Back to our forge, boys. It's like early Starbound. Dude, I haven't played a lot of games. Till the ground and then plant. Oh yeah, like I know how to do that. I'm gonna die again. Sorry, an intentional death so I could get back to my ore. I wanna left click to craft and pick up this item. 7. Go to sleep. Go sleep by the fire. Oh god. Take another nap. Whew. I really don't have anything to eat. Just gonna die from starvation. Alright, that's enough. 4, 7. Shift plus right mouse to pick up. Wait, what? I just picked up my portable forge.
You
oh, it's
have
portable.
Died of dysentery.
Pretty much, Doc. Alright, how do I till some ground? Ground tilled. Plant seeds. So bad at this. I need to get outside and get to that cabbage. Gotta get that. What? That's hitting me? Get it. Oh my god. Eat it. Oh, thank god. I was so hungry. Now, how do we work the forge? Iron bar. Go in your forge. Oh my god.
Pew pew.
Left
pew,
click
pew,
to craft pew, and pick
pew,
up this item.
Pew pew. Pew
done.
Pew.
Okay, I keep making iron bars, but now I guess that's done. I've already made them. I did it. Okay, so now I need to make a workbench. Oh my god, that was hard. You need to create a farm and grow. Create a dirt mound by using a hoe. Alright, I need a hoe.
So this Fortnite game one I've been hearing so much about.
That is correct. Now I got the hoe. Okay, and now I can plant my seeds. And how do I harvest them? Because I'm really hungry right now. Okay, you get to rally experience as you answer starter link. You have options on how to improve. Open your interface to Green Plus using V. Quest complete. New recipe discovered. Learn how to cook a pie. Wait, I don't want to do that one. Longer harvest. Done. Quest complete. Alright. Improved my making skills. I need these to grow, but they're not growing. I need to make a bit better farm. Wheat. Okay, can I eat wheat? No. I just get seeds. That's done nothing for me. I'm gonna die. I have died. From no food. Because I'm growing my food, but I can't harvest it. Oh my god. Huh. I'm trying. No. Eat the cabbage. I'm alive! Oh, my hunger. Oh my gosh, we did it. We did it. Easy mode. Let's go get our stuff. that up. Pick that up. Alright, where do we want our land to be? Let's build a house. I think it's time to build a house. Campfire. I need wood. I don't have any more wood. Oh no, I have to be near a workbench. Wand of magic missile. Alright, well let's put our bench down. Let's put our bench down and then let's craft a wand of magic missile. That sounds better. Yeah. Now we're talking. Now we're moving, boys. Do I play magic? Yeah. Which I drain or no? Blue things are ammo for once. Blue things. Alright. Must be standing near an anvil. Near an anvil. I should make an anvil. 4 of 8 iron bars. Okay, we need more iron bars for that. Ooh, I can make a cooked veggie bowl. That seems good. Ladder step. Can I make steps up to my house? Is that what we're saying? No. Alright, whatever. Let's go harvest our stuff. How is it not done growing? Oh my god. I can't even right now. Give me the carrot. Where'd that carrot go? I swear I just picked up a carrot. Did I not? Am I stupid or something? Oh my god, yummy berries. Decrease wand recharge rate, mana points, hit points. I need more hit points. Oh, it was tough grass I picked up. Dang. Brutal. Whew. That's tough. Hawaii looks so dark. I'm not in Hawaii yet. I'll be in Hawaii soon. They're ready for harvest. We did it, boys. Well, the first two, at least. Wait. Oh. Oh, okay. What was this wand? +18 to +30 in cold damage? Well, that looks better than what I've got. 11% cold res. What? No way. Dude, that's so much better. Are you kidding me right now? Freeze targets and stuff? Oh, dude, I need to eat badly. Alright, let's do that. I also need to till some things. Make a little garden here. What do you do with wheat seeds? What do you do with wheat seeds? Like, what does wheat do? I don't think I've been able to eat wheat. So... okay, we got our garden going. I mean, you can eat it IRL, kind of, but... oh, yeah, it's probably for... yeah, you're right, for recipes. That makes sense. Okay, we're starting to build a nice little home here. Freeze, what up? Dude, they just keep coming. I need to chop down a house. Probably make a dish instead of raw food. Yeah. Well, I've got carrots and whatever. I learned it's a dish. Ooh, there's some wood. There we go. Give me that wood. Yeah, I'm gonna... Okay, so I have this. I need a cabbage. I think I'm growing cabbage, so if I can just get back to there, I can maybe make an actual meal for myself. Oh, it's not done growing yet. Shoot. Can I till some ground here? And then can I go 7 and plant those? Ah! Okay, but I can make wheat. I can plant some wheat seeds. Okay. I wanna make a house. Let's put the wood in our 8. Done. We did it. Oh god. Oh no. Oh, this isn't good. My workbench is over there. Oh gosh, dang it. Oh no. Oh, that's just not good. No, I need... Hold up, I can make ladders. Dude, I'm getting so smart at this game. Oh, I'm about to die. Eat a carrot. Make door. Make small door. I don't know the difference, they look the same. Yeah! Big boy jumps. That was a damage from falling? Are you kidding me? Okay, how long does it take for carrots and cabbage to grow? Oh my god. I don't have the life to live like this. No roof or doors, what are you talking about? There is a... Well, that's unfortunate. We gotta... Oh, it's a... You gotta be smart to get into this house. There you go. Inventory. Door. Boom. Okay. Small door. Boom. What up? I have protection now, boys. Can't stop me now. Except I'm gonna die from hunger. Just sleep? Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Wait, that's just killing me. I'm too hungry to rest. Ah, no. I feel like it's burning up all my energy to do things. Go get a carrot! Come on, you got this! Oh. Oh my god. Oh, that's beautiful. Alright, E for that. E for that. Now. Let's make some of this. Must be standing near a campfire. Where's a campfire? Bed, barn, campfire. Okay. Let's go in our house through the secret tunnel. passage. Inventory, campfire. Nope. Can't put it inside your house. Okay, now let's make some yummy food. Oh my god, it tastes so good. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was wonderful. I'm gonna sleep next to the campfire. That's gonna make me feel better. Wait, I should go put things in the ground first. I don't know why I'm growing things over here. This is kind of like an annoying part of my house. Or, you know, I just need to build a little stepping area for myself to get over. Let's till all this ground. Bam, bam. This is all my farm. All my farmland over here. Wow. What a farmer. That's what all the girls will say. And let's plant some wheat things. Let's get some cabbage in here. Let's get some of this over here. We can't do berries still. Still can't do berries. But let's plant some of these things. Plant a little cabbage. Cabbage patch. That's wonderful. Right, I'm gonna close my door and go to sleep. What up? What up? Yeah. Yeah. You wanna get in here, eyeball? You can't. You can't get in here. Whew. Man. This is hard to survive. Alright, we got some things here. Crops last longer before rotting. More chance of getting extra seeds. I like that. I'm going to create fertilizer. I don't know what that means. Double the stack size of all crops. That seems nice. Picked crops. Wait, crops can rot? Oh no. Craft a copper pickaxe. Ooh, more ore. Those all seem nice. I'm gonna go with double the stack size of crops. Dude, this is like the perfect spot. I can just put it on top of the eyes and blast him in the face. Yeah, I know you're hungry. We're gonna go pick all of our crops. Oh no, the crops aren't done yet. Let's go get our wheat. Separate the wheat from the chaff. Let's go. How is this stuff not? I'm gonna sleep until it's ready. Oh my god. Okay, wheat is literally doing nothing. I am just planting wheat after picking wheat. I feel like a weirdo doing that. Alright. I wish I had things to put on my character. Like, give him some cool, like, headgear and stuff. A hat, you know. Alright. Craft to improve on. Craft some iron armor. And kill Commander Vile. Alright, eventually, once I get some food here, I'm gonna need to move out. Oh, here's some things I can craft. No, I don't want. Where's my anvil? Did I make an anvil? No, I need more iron. Oh, yeah. If I can ever stop starving, I can get food. More rugged pace. Make progress to get bread, craft that armor, and kill that vile. That's what I'm going on. This world record pace? Yes. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay, so first things first. I want some of that. I want some seeds there. Now, let's go back to our fire. Let's do a little craft of a bowl. Let's eat that bowl. Okay, that's good for us. Now, we got a lot of seeds. That's good stuff. A lot of seeds now. I need to till the ground again. Okay, so just this will be our cabbage. Just that's our cabbage. Look at how much cabbage we're growing. Oh my gosh. And more carrots. I'm still hungry though. Look at that. Look at how hungry I am. I need to go get some iron. How do you make stairs? Let's make a bunch of stairs. Because I need to... Uh-oh. Okay, so I can go down like that. No! Oh my god. So bad at this. No! Oh, don't go down there. Okay. Dude, this is dirty. I don't like this little game here of hiding in the background. That's just dirty plays, Mr. Brevik. Alright. We're getting kind of dark here. Let's put some light. Ooh, baby. That's bright. Okay, I'm not seeing any iron. Let's go back up for some iron. This is cool because I can like build out. Whoa. Well, that's a waste of a torch. That's upsetting. Hey, Retro, how's it going? It's okay. I mean, I've never played Terraria, but I'm guessing this is what it would be like. What's that over there? Bag of seeds? I want some seeds. I don't think I found any iron over here. Where was that iron? We got iron down here before. Alright, well, we need to build a ladder. Gotta get out! Gotta go harvest my crops. Oh my gosh, they're not ready yet. See, look at that. My wheat is literally doing nothing. Oh, sometimes I get more seeds. It's really not a lot of times, though. Dude, I'm non-stop hungry. Were you molded by the dark, or you just refuse to use torches? Bro, I'm using torches all over the place. I use so many torches, I'm out of torches. Alright, give me more torches. There you go. Look at how many torches we have now. I say, wow, that's a lot of torches. This hunger thing is killing me. It is really hard to not be hungry in this game. And I don't know where iron is. We've tried our best on the iron here, and just failed. Can I place a torch like down there? I mean, that's a lot of good stuff to mine right there, but. Suggested David to nerf the hunger bar. Oh my god, I'm gonna die from hunger right now. I'm at 0%. Go back. Go. Yeah, I know, buddy. I don't have food. Oh my god. It's not coming to me. I'm just gonna die. Oh, now the cabbage finishes. Really? That's just sad. Alright. E. Man, if I did one more health pot, I could have survived. Okay. Now we got a lot of cabbage seeds, so that's good at least. Now we got a lot of cabbage and carrots and stuff. So, dude, I don't have a lot of carrots. I have so much cabbage, but no carrots. That's fine. We're good. Wheat seeds. You guys go there and there. All right. Now we're starting to get a little farm going. Thanks, Ilya. The shirt died. So let's go chop down. We need a little more wood. Need to get a little more wood here. I still need to find more iron. I really thought we were going to get iron when we went down there. All right, I should put some light in these areas, huh? Just for the sake of lighting up things. Well, that's unfortunate. Alright, I'm just gonna put that there. Iron over here, maybe? Oh, there's some iron. Sick. Ooh, there's also this. Nice, give me the... Alright, I should put a torch in there. No! Dang it, I missed. Is that just my own campfire? I don't even need the... Give me the seeds. There we go. I need to get plants. That was not my smartest fight. That was not my smartest fight. Let's pretend like that. Iron to the left. From the game torch? What? Okay. I want to build like a little staircase for myself here. What? There's no way. Yeah, there we go. Blast away. Okay, that's fine. And let's put some stairs over here. Whew, finally. Man. Crazy. You can watch him. I guess you're watching the bots after as long as that he's crying over the cheese pizza jokes. Does it get better? What? You didn't like the cheese pizza? Man, you need to fix your funny bones. I thought it was a great MVS. My laptop can play D2. I mean, I wouldn't be able to speedrun competitively on this laptop, I don't think. That'd be tough. Oh my god, don't do this to me again with the... Alright. Spit, press E to operate. Nice! Now we know how to make meat. That's what we're talking about. Got two tickets to paradise. Okay. Let's go harvest some things. There we go. There's some harvest. There's some harvest ready. Raw meat. The food expires. Okay, well, it doesn't do me a lot of good. That doesn't do me a lot of good, guys. Where's my cabbage? Okay, let's go make another meal. Let's go craft another meal here. There we go. Yummy. Beautiful, beautiful. Carrot seeds, corn seeds. There you go. Put these away. Let's put the cobblestone with the wood with the dirt up top. Don't really know how to do anything with that meat yet. I'll have to go look at my stuff, I guess. Okay, so we can go 5 E E 6 E E. Make my little farm. That 7E1. Is that cotton? Looks like cotton. Okay. Where are those? Oh, it's cabbage. Dude, we have so much cabbage right now. Not even funny. There's gotta be a better way to farm here. I feel like you're not supposed to just build these linear farms like this. This seems wrong. Like, maybe I, like, build a farm straight up and down and I just set layers of it or something. You know. Alright, let's go to sleep. I'm gonna be hungry again. Oh yeah, I gotta figure out what to do with this meat. Back to my campfire. Wow. See, it literally did nothing. All I'm doing with my wheat is running in circles. Alright. Craft a burger. There we go. Cooked meat. Oh, that looks good. Oh, that was so tasty. Oh my gosh. All right, good. And now we can get our anvil. 4 of 8 iron bars. What? Didn't I just go pick up a bunch of iron? Oh, I need to make bars. Wow, I am not a smart man. Where's all the things that kept attacking me? I am not a smart man. There were like so many things attacking me before. Alright, anvil goes on the house. Whew. You don't like the music? Bro, I think it's relaxing. What's this game? This is David Brevik's game. It's called It Lurks Below. He is the creator of Diablo 2. Okay, so now we craft iron mail, I'm guessing. 1 of 10 iron bars. I gotta get more iron bars. Man. Dude, iron is like, where is iron? What the heck? I feel like I want to do one more sleep cycle, get all my crops. Get all my crops. Cauliflower. Got that. 6E. Get some food for the road and then we can go adventuring. It's kind of where I'm at right now. Nobody really likes cauliflower that much though. Yeah, I really need to do some vertical farming or something like that. So I need to get some bread. Fresh baked bread. Inventory, crafting. Bread, 2x wheat. Oh, that's where I can use my wheat. Okay, so let's go to bed. I've got a lot of cabbage to hold me over if needed. Okay, there's some wheat. Let's bake some bread. Must be saying there an oven? What? What's an oven look like? I don't think I've even learned how to make an oven yet. Can make bread but not an oven? Well, shoot, that's unfortunate. Whew. Alright, well, it's time to go adventuring. We got some cabbage and porridge and stuff. I think that's good enough. I can pick up carrots and stuff on the way. I didn't even think about that. Okay, that one comes later. Let's go find Commander Vile. I literally never thought that, yeah, I'll just pick up more food on the way. Not the smartest man. But now we have a nice home base, you know? So that's always good. Sticks. It's gotta be the right direction. They're streaming D2 right now? Oh god, Commander Vile. In your face. You can't touch me. Oh god, maybe you can. Okay, okay, I spoke too soon. Damage the guy. Are you kidding me? This boss fight's harder than Duriel. Oh god, I need to go in my house. Gather some things along the way. Go, 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 go. No! Get out of my house! This is my house. Oh. Okay. Now. Doesn't do any damage. His health. Dude, this is literally like the whatever fight. This is the Smith fight right here. Is he regen? I feel like he's regenning life. I don't think that he's taking any damage. I'm sorry, house. He regens the health. I'm not doing damage to him. Okay. What can I craft? Wand of Magic Missile? Is that what I need to craft? 18 to 30? No. Is that the Butcher? Pretty much. Loud gameplay effects. I don't know how to adjust that. I don't know how to turn it down. I don't see an option for sound. Combat volume. It's like half. Okay. How's that? Yeah, he keeps regenning his life. So I have to figure a way. Now we can go about our day if we want. Go collect our crops and stuff. We'll save him for later. It was honestly pretty loud. Craft the other weapon. Yeah, that's what I want to do. But I don't think I have the other weapon to craft yet. I have to learn how to craft it somehow. Shoot. I plant some things and then we can discuss. Dude, you're always hungry. Some bread. Eat one of those and go to sleep real fast. David Brevik. David Brevik is the creator of Diablo. I am not in Hawaii. That will be Saturday. Thank you, Arena. Mwah. Kisses to you. Hawaii will be soon. Oh, that dude's just chilling, waiting for us. Just gotta remember what I'm doing. I was going to. Ooh. I can make blueberries now. Seems nice. Get to that other. I need to get iron. That's what I need to do. I need to find iron. Excuse me. Whoa. There's some iron. Whew, we did it, boys. Dude, iron's hard to come by in this game. No, this is, so David Brevik made Diablo Diablo 2's. My founders of Blizzard North and everything. So this is his latest game. And it's in the final stages of closed beta. Honestly, I'm having kind of fun with it. As crazy as it's making me. As bad as I might be at it. There we go. Now we're talking. Terraria plus D2. Yeah, it's very chill. It's a very chill game. Keep giving me that. No iron over there. Okay. Yeah, it's like a little first-person RPG style. There we go. Let's keep ironing up. That's what I'm talking about. Wow, you dirty, man. Yeah, in your face. Because iron seems to be very important for a lot of stuff. What? Who is that? Well, screw me. That wasn't even fair. Now we have enough food for days. That is a nice thing. Get away from me. Till land. Really need to figure out a better farming system soon. Someday we will. Someday we'll get good enough at farming to do that. Got all that. Let's forge some iron bars. Oh, that's a potion of learning right there. Where's that at? Where'd it go? Nice, level up. Okay, reward. Book of Magic Shield. Ancient items are like skills. First, let's go here. Combine my axe and my hoe. Pie. Cook energy bars. Copper pickaxe. Like that. Give me more vitality. Actually, let's increase my attack. So, quest complete. Craft improve. Okay, still gotta do that stuff. Chest on that guy. They're similar to spellbooks in D1. Yeah, but nothing happened. I just... Oh, it has a recharge. Okay. Okay, I still don't have a place to... Still don't have a place to, whatever. Yeah, I need to get the better gun. Bruh, these guys will not just let me sleep. Oh, actually, they will. That's very nice of them. What up, Winter? Dude, I have too many seeds. don't know what I'm supposed to do with all these seeds. They don't stack. Like, do I just trash them? Do I put them on the ground? Maybe you just drop them to the ground. Yeah, Don, you keep saying go to whatever and do craft another thing, but like I don't know what you mean. Where do I craft another gun? Because that's not a third gun. I don't feel like I've learned the gun I need yet, you know? And craft an iron skull cap. That'd be nice. Faster. Let's plant a couple things. I want to at least get some cabbage and carrots going here. Oh, we should harvest our wheat too. So, cabbage, carrots, wheat, cauliflower. Plantain away. Yo, what's up?
MR Yamadala.
MR Yamadala. Let's see if I can do this. Oh, I can't build dirt, like, up above. That'd be cool. Okay. I wonder if this is enough now.
What did Neutron say? The second gun will do more damage to the boss because single shot scared. Okay.
Let's see. Thanks, Kevin. So you're saying do this gun here. Way easier. He's not even regen. Oh yeah, he is. He's really slow. I got like no items from that though. That's kind of weak. Okay. Complete.
Homestone is a mystical device that allows teleportation. What?
I guess we'll put our home stone at home. There we go. Too far to operate. Where's the recall button? Use the recall button again while next to the home stone to return. Dude, that's sick. Enter the next area of subsurface and destroy the first general of it. Enter the muddy area below at the bottom of the muddy to kill the beholder, Gathic the Soul Gazer. Alright. Seems easy enough. Seems easy enough. You are not Gaffic. You're cheating. Butcher dropped a wand. Whoa, there it is. Level 4 wand. I'm gonna put that away. Dude, that guy is definitely not Gaffic. I have gone too far. If I'm meeting him. It says at the bottom though. You know? Where'd all my torches go? Okay, where'd my torches go? Did I throw all my torches away? In panic or something? Some of your items might have fallen off. Wow, he knocked my wand off. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. I have to go get my stuff. I feel like this boss is way harder than what I'm supposed to be facing right now. I feel like this is not the boss I'm supposed to be facing. This is brutal. This is brutal, man. I don't have any items left. I can't even kill it. I have nothing to kill it with. No, he goes through walls. I don't even know how to cheese him. Dude goes through the walls. Straight up the most cheatinest monster. Ouch. I don't have... Oh my god, I never picked up a wand from that. What? This isn't a boss. Absolutely no way in heck. What? Dude, that thing is the hardest thing in the world. No, get away from me. Please, let me go get my items. Nope. Can't. I would love to fight you guys, but I have to get my items first. I don't have items still. Dude, this elite has spawned with every horrible thing ever. Oh my god. It tries to lick you? I'm frozen. It's cold enchanted too? Where's my stairs? Make more stairs. Thank God. Oops. That's a hoe. Oh, where's my pickaxe? Dude, all my items are lost in this jungle. All my items are lost in the maze. There's so much iron here though, that's nice. Nice. Oh my gosh, we're finding things. Woo. We're getting there, boys. We're doing it. Let's mine some ore. Let's mine some ore, yeah. I need to get some better gear. Dude, there's no way I'm gonna be able to face Gathak the Soul Gazer at all. Wand, laser beam. I mean, you say tomato, I say tomato, you know? Oh, so much beautiful ore. It makes me so happy. Gathrek is easier than that elite? Dude, he better be. That elite is insane. He one-shot kills me. Extra font, extra strong, extra fast, cold enchanted or something like that. I also need copper. Wow. Is there any way to regain health in this game? Because I keep doing that. Sleep? Okay. I'll go back to my bed soon and do that once I get all this ore. Some food items regen HP. Okay. Dude, the ore just keeps coming. Look at that. Look how plentiful this ore is. This is relaxing. I gotta say that much. I am nice and relaxed. It's fun to like build your own little world. You know? All the changes that I'm making, it's really nice. I've never played Terraria or any of those games. Honestly. Am I enjoying the game because it's hard? Yeah, I mean, I'm enjoying it because it's softcore. I'd be mad if this was hardcore. I'd be real mad. Press shift and you can mine the blocks behind you. I'm not sure I understand that. Oh! Oh my gosh. You can mine in depth using the shift key. Wow. That's crazy. I was wondering how you got to mine those. That's crazy. Alright, did we get all the iron? Almost. A little bit more over there. If you play in a bigger resolution, the blocks have a 3D effect. I mean, this is full screen right here. Wow. I think it's time to recall. Whew. What a day. I need to build a shelter around my bed. I think I'm going to dirt everything up here. Actually, I just need to sleep first. First things first, let's sleep. Okay, good. Wait, why did it stop sleeping? Late game is guns blazing. Nice. Okay, so now I wanna put some dirt down. Let's do that. Yeah, let's build out a nice, just like, nice flat ground. Then I can build a mansion. And perfect. Now door right there, door to my mansion, and let's use some wood. How do I get up there to put the wood? All right, I guess we can't do that. I guess I want doors on either side. I'm gonna go collect that other area I was using. Okay, let's get all this wood back. Hold shift to build background tiles. Why would I want to build a background tile? Why would I want to build a background tile is my question. Okay. Door. Small door. Build it up to put the block above your door. Oh, like it. Oh my gosh, now I gotcha. Well, this is kind of difficult. So I have to build the whole back of my house first. How do I keep building my house up? You know? Anyway, I guess I can just do that. Seems like that should work. House built. Not enough inventory space. If I put seeds like on the ground, can I do that? How do I drop something from my inventory? Stone goes there. Bed goes there. Workbench. I have to destroy them? What? I don't want to destroy them. I worked so hard to get those seeds. That's a nice house. That's a nice house. There you go. Easy. Now I gotta really figure out vertical farming. So at this point, I need to figure out how to set this farming. So you said I can put stuff in the background, right? So if I go 7, I go like that. There we go. So I can actually just go 1, 2, 3. Oops. And then I just need to be able to build a ladder. Up. That's some good stuff right there. Now we can build this over. Oh, am I out of dirt? Oh no. Give me that dirt. It's getting dark. Oops. We require more minerals. I need to just go dig up some dirt so I can make my farming a thing. Where's copper at? I guess that's gonna be deeper down. I guess that'll be a little bit deeper, eh? Oh yeah, you can kind of see, like, the blocks are 3D. That's interesting. Alright, that's pretty good. That's pretty good right there. Now we've got this 7. Nice. Out of dirt, but that's pretty good. That's pretty good, because now we can just tap this up and then we got a farm above our heads. Farm that dirt. We can just keep going up and up and up. That's a nice thing. This damn game definitely has speedrun potential. got trapped in a loop of planting and harvesting for an hour. Well, I will probably do the same. Iron ore. I won't be like that. I mean, I just want to get my basic plants set. And then I'll be good to go. Plant some carrots. Just need to get the basics, you know? Brevik was speedrunning, making bread only. Seems like a solid idea. I was thinking about getting on that. Nice. Look at that farm, boys. That's a serious farm right there. Let's regen some health. Do I have any berries to eat right now? So I think I'm just gonna eat one of these. Can't see much without torches. What are you talking about? There's plenty to see there. I just wanted to make myself a nice home. Is it so wrong to want to make a home? What? What's that? There's 20 invaders? I'm ready for them. Where are they at? Close the door. Stay out of my house. Interesting, I would have to put little tiles on the back wall. Oh my god. Oh, they're at my front door. Lock and load. I have a bunch of iron, don't I? Wait, where did the invaders go? They're just leaving? Alright, whatever. Explode on death. Okay. That's what happened. You can't break down this house. So, now it's time to forge some things. Especially iron. Bars. And now I have a skull cap and that. I need some iron leggings. I need some boots. Okay. Where do I make a hat? That's all those things I can make. So I think I'm ready to go down and fight that dude. I think it's time to go fighting. Wouldn't you agree? Oh, you jerk. Damn it! Yes! Suck it. Oh my god, that was the worst elite ever. Wow. We did it! Oh, I didn't even use my shield. Let's go to bed. What? Didn't I kill that guy already? Dude, they just come and wait at my front door and they're like, nope. Sorry, nobody's home. You know how much life I have. No, that dude ruined my house. Dude, put a hole in my wall. Yeah, you better run away. You better run. That's right. Now I gotta go rebuild my wall. Before. What is that? Oh, my homestone. Because he blew up my dang floor. That. Dang it, does that mean it reset my homestone? Or will it take me back to the same place? Okay, good. I was gonna be mad. Let's go to the bottom of the pits. Nice, some torches. This level 3, level 4. What did I get from her? Did I get another wand? Pick something up from her. Bank shots. Is this copper? Calcite. Might as well gather some of this. Whoa, you little punk. Each of these dungeon zones, you kill everything inside the pink chest, you get a... Is this the pink... Is that what you mean, inside this calcite? If I kill everything inside of here, I get a secret chest? Ooh, that looks like copper. Thank you. Yes. Dodge down here. I can build walls. Yeah, it's kind of like Fortnite. It's got a little bit of that on it. Bro, I just ate. Okay, so we need to dig ourselves a little tunnel for space gun. I should use my shield. Shoot. Oh, I drop. I hate that you drop things every time. That's annoying. Dang it. That's brutal. Now we gotta go down this hole. Again. I should have set a waypoint or something. Ouch. Should have set a waypoint. Or a TP. It's okay. I'll set it soon. Ouch! That was unnecessary. Ooh, parchment. Copper bars. Scroll of identification. Ooh, I can make copper armor and helms? I need to start getting on that stuff. That's what I need to get on. Push. Oh boy. Push the button. F1. Okay. Whoa. Farming. Moonwalking. Yeah, I think I'm learning that there is such thing as too much food. Let me just do that, though. Let me also come here, craft some copper armor. Can I craft any copper armor right now? No, but I can make some copper bars. I need inventory space. Cool. Now, let us make some of these things. Okay. Oh, that's good to me. I need to go farm that stuff. Man, I need to get a better pickaxe. I researched it. Get, you're saying if I kill all this stuff, I'm supposed to get more things? Whoa! Is that all my gear? What? I have way too many cabbage seeds. Wow. There's just too much stuff. I wish there was a stash, man. David's taking his pants off right now. That seems about right. Whoa, a lightning wand. Dang, 24 to 40? Give me that puppy. I need to just get rid of like this. Another wand? It's 24 to 40. Oh well, that's the cold wand. That's my scatter shot. That's a lucky magic wand. Increased magic item find. What? It is D2. Go to the crafting tab and the smaller tabs at the bottom. No way! Oh, well, that makes things so much easier to see them. Yeah, I have a copper pickaxe. Show blueprints. Okay, I don't have any blueprints yet, though. Do I need to go down there? Or over here. Hmm. I didn't get any chest. Small green jellies escape. Dang it. Dude, it is like Fortnite. Building. Oh, sick. Oh, there's a chest too. Nice. We need all this. Pickaxe speed. Yeah, I really need to upgrade my pickaxe pretty badly. Pretty badly. When does this come out? It just says soon. This is the closed beta. So, whenever it comes out, I guess. It looks exactly like Terraria early on. I've never played Terraria. I've never played any of these games, honestly, like this. So this is all new to me. Nice, level 5 wand. Dude, I have way too much stuff in my inventory. Is there never copyright infringement on games? What do you mean? Like, this is kinda like Terraria, so that's copyright infringement? Is that what you're, like, saying with that? Wow! Oh, that got scary really fast. Gotta pick up that level 5 wand first. I'm gonna get to it. I just gotta get all this copper first. We're gonna have a whole new llama pretty soon with all the gear I'm gonna craft. It's gonna be crazy. Dude, I have berry seeds, cauliflower, cabbage. Dude, I have way too much cabbage. Cabbage, copper ore, okay. And I think I just need to start getting rid of some, like, these wands. Oh! Can you suffer a critical hit, you gain immunity for 5 seconds. Sweet. That seems nice. Mithril. Nice. I should do stuff for that. Okay, so, level
5 wand. And I can go there. Cool. Things on the ground will despawn? Okay. Healthy crystal.
Mana. Press E to destroy and create 4 diamonds. Create 5 diamonds. I don't know what that means.
Where'd the diamonds go? Let's go back home and rest. Soon. First, we gotta do some crafting. Oh, I need more wheat? Alright, we can plant some of that. We can plant some of the wheat. Give me that hoe. What did I destroy?
Press E to destroy and create 4 things.
I don't know what I just did. Where's my wheat seeds? Cabbage. Did I get rid of them? Oh my god, that was worth like nothing.
Disenchanted the gem and got materials. It's listed under the gold.
Where's my gold? I don't even see where my character and my gold is. Well, rip. I don't even see the materials I got for it. Is that them? Did I get iron? I don't know what materials that's giving me. Well, it is time to sleep. Rip. Oh, crystal shards. Okay, cool. Well, at least I have a lot of crystal shards now. That's good. And let's go... Still time for crafting some things. I need to get bars of stuff. Copper bars. Okay, now we go to the anvil. First we make ourselves a copper pickaxe. Good. Can I just get rid of my other pickaxe? I'm getting rid of that. Next. Make some iron bars. Just for the sake of having iron. Next, let's make ourselves... copper boots. Clear an area and place a building. Whoa. Dude, you are too strong. my stairs? Are you kidding me right now? That's it? That's all I get for you? Alright, so I can't even build a thing. Oh, I need the wheat still. Gosh dang it. I don't have enough wheat.
Join my army
of the dead. Yo, thank you so much, Ethan.
I love your streams, take it boy, you made me get back into D2 and Ray lived my child life.
Appreciate it. Live it up, man. Live that chat. It's too good, you know? It's too good of a game. I guess I still gotta clear these guys out. One invader left.
No!
Not a cow. Mufalo. Not a cow. Where's my final invader? Oh, he's over there. Gosh darn it. I kinda wanna see where this is taking us. Does it go around in a circle? Is that how this game works? Yeah, it does. Okay. That's actually really good to note. There is no cow level. To note. Alright, we want that wheat to finish. The problem is, I'm still not going to have enough bushels at the end of it, I don't think. I still think I'm not going to have enough bushels even when this is all done. That's unfortunate. Should have eaten that. That wasn't very smart of me. Mufalo is named for Flufflo. Oh, I like that. Dang, I'm one bushel short, and I don't have any more seeds. So I'm gonna have to do that. And I'm gonna have to. Okay, now I have enough seeds. Now, we do this, and we can plant. Okay. Yeah, I need 10 wheat to make it. Really hard to get wheat, actually, in this game. Is that a, yeah, it's a scatter shot. Let's go back. Oops. No. Oh, okay. I thought I messed it up for a second. Ooh, nice. Let's see how well this copper pickaxe does. Still takes a while. Wheat can spawn randomly. Yeah, I was looking for it. Get a little more copper. Upgrade our items. When this will be released to the public soon. Yeah, that's what David said. That is what he said. Yo, what up? Thank you,
Madison. Can't wait for this game. Glad to see you stream it. May RNG bless your drops.
Much appreciated, bud. Thank you so much. You know, I'm actually... Has the stream been okay? I actually think... I'm streaming on Wi-Fi right now. It actually feels like it's holding up alright. Which I was just not expecting. I thought it was going to be terrible. More stuff down there than I thought. Some frame drops earlier, but now it's pretty good. Okay, good. There's a little copper in there. A lot more monsters down there than anticipated. Killing it. Calculated. Okay, I like that, I guess. Fills out the world map around you. I guess I don't want to use that here, huh? We're gonna jump higher than normal. Cool. So now, is that really higher? That looks like the exact same jump. I guess my copper boots are better. Can I deconstruct iron boots? Is that possible? To deconstruct my iron boots? Oops. Whoa. What? What is all that? That's everything with all the light copper? Huh. Sell it or trash it? Okay. Interesting. Stairs, man. feel like I always lose my stairs. Oh, they're over there. Okay, well, that's fine. More stairs never hurt anyone. Yeah, I need to get some storage for real. Like, what do I want to do with mana? I've never used mana once so far, and I'm a wizard. That would actually be helpful. Dudes, man. Let's go get our wheat. Game's hard. Alright, we got 10 wheat. So, now. Oh my god. Okay. What do I do with that? Well, 7. Oh. Devo. Oh, it's Devo. Alright. So he sells that. So I can sell stuff to him, right? Interesting. Sell him that. Iron Skull Kappa. We can sell that. I guess I can sell these bars. Okay. Cool. Thank you, Mr. Man. Let's go. Do that. Okay. Now. Sleep up. Oh, now I have the blueprints to make a bank, I guess. Right? Oh, I've learned it. I need more wood. Okay. Good day, mate. Okay, so now... I'm gonna build a whole town right there. I'm gonna build a whole town. I guess I can't really do that very well, can I? I need a lot more dirt first. Lost my pickaxe. Dang it. Alright, well, I don't think we're gonna need to farm as much as I thought we were gonna need to farm. So this will be my town. Oh no! Oh my gosh. Oh, Mr. Llama. Oh dear. 9 left still. Hello, Mr. Man. There's gotta be a way to click it. Shift plus right click to transfer it. Let's keep that. Put the bars in there. Put some CDs in there. Oh, I get 2 pages. Hey. Look at that. I don't know what compost are really for here. Two blocks, put some iron bars. Wow. That is nice. Let's go back. Let's kill some baddies. Interesting, John Forgo. Let's go. I should be a city planner. I agree. Clearly that is where my talents lie. Ooh, you little punk. Stuff. Get your stuff, man. Jeez. Dead again. To poison. That's brutal. Probably a good idea. Ooh. So now how do I teleport? It says I can instantly teleport to a location on the map. But how do I do that? Or did it just do it and it was a one-time thing? Finally. I think it just happened. Well, I figured when it was right click to read, that means you get it forever. You know? Makes sense to me. That's how I would assume it, like Diablo 1. Let's get some health back. Let's get some health back.
Phone's gonna die. Make sure we charge this puppy. Gosh, dang it, go in.
Thanks, Portia. Okay. Beautiful. I'm ready. No more Mr. Nice Llama. Whoa, that stuff looks like it's juicy. Whoa, they hit so hard. Monsters get like more difficult. Oh my god. I need health. Where's my pickaxe? Pickaxe, guys. Dropped it over there. Dude, this is hard. This is a hard game. No lies. I axe. There's my pickaxe. We did it. Where's my torches? There they are. Okay. Oh yeah, I have a shield. I always forget. Hey, it's Snugs, how you doing? LOD 1.15, yup. Off to bed, night. Alright, what are these mushrooms? Eight more poison. Yikes. The beard is so different. Oh, there's a wand over there. Are you kidding me right now? Level 8 wand, whoa! With increased magic find as well. That's right, suck on that. Dude, I really need some life. Alright, let's go back. Dang it, I can't get life fast enough. Is there a way to like craft life potions? Potato, carrot, and corn. And I still need to be able to make an oven, which I've yet to learn how to make. It's not even like in my options. How am I supposed to heal then, man? Like, do I have to wait till I get tired so I can sleep so I can heal? You know? Craft berry pies? I don't have that yet. That's my current, like, quest to do stuff. Still know what I'm doing with all this calcite stuff. Ooh, a door. Tink, 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 tink. Walk around, chop trees, build your town up, and you'll get tired. Whoa. What? To do that. Yo, thank you so much. That's not how I want to do that. No, it doesn't reflect. My level 9 wand. Dude, these wands are just going up.
4 years hype, new game, hype, late
Yo,
night hype.
Yo, 4 years, what up, Abraham? Mwah.
Reflecting, exploding, whatever, okay. Dude, I am so deep right now. We're getting the ice world, and that feels like we've gone too far. Now it feels like I just need to go find the boss. The trank. Whoa! What was that? Did I just randomize the... What? Alright. Yeah, I want to stay in the mud world. I am ready for some blood. Ouch. No! Eight wand. Regen a little bit. Mouse scroll to move between hot parts. Gotcha. Let's heal up. It's already poison wand. Alright, so these like wands need to start being trash basically. So poison damage, that's magic damage. Dude, I can't dodge in here. There's no way. Oh my gosh. How bad am I at this game? How bad can a person be? My goodness. green dudes just keep coming. I could definitely see it being easy to just lose all your gear without, like, even realizing it. Giant blaster. That's kind of cool. Goodness gracious. Yeah, the phone's having some plug-in issues, it looks like. Alright, let's go. How's a man supposed to have enough defense in this game is my question. More shield? I did shield that time. Didn't even matter. Still got wrecked. Oh, maybe I didn't. Maybe that wasn't on my cue. Remain full for 10 minutes. I'm gonna do this puppy. You are just strong. These things just get so strong. Regen, take your time. I've lost my copper gear. No, I haven't. Whew. Potion of Light Healing. Gives you 20% to all resistances. Is that forever? Is that a forever thing? Or no? Because that would be important to note. Did I lose all my slots again? Man. That's the recipe to make the ring. What do you mean? Recipe to make the ring. Okay, new recipe discovered. I think I gotcha. Dude, where's this boss at? Stamina. Let's go sell some wands, I guess, huh? I think my gems and my stuff has sockets. Oh, empty crystal socket. Oh my god. Craft any rune. Stone bricks and crystal shards. Okay, well, I don't have this. But I do have these. Mana scale. Cool. Alright, well, let's do that. Let's go crafting. Increase rank. Okay. So, other person. I'll sell this. Okay, and then here's where I can put things like that. More of those, actually. Person. Okay. Let's go craft more bars. Heading to bread. Hey, have a good one, man. Am I streaming all night? No, I won't be streaming all night. Eventually, I'll go to bed. Do have an empty socket. Wow. Alright, cool. That's beautiful. Now I feel like we're ready. Now it feels like we are killing it. Sleep and recover a little bit of health first, and then we're killing it. Dude, we have gone really far to the right. I do not know where this boss is. Crap. Tools. I don't have enough wood to make any more torches. That's not great. Yeah, I'm a lot tankier now. We'll come back to that later, I guess. Much damage? I was fine through everything. Holy cow. And that dude comes along and just... I have one wood left. That's not great. I can see better than you guys can? Really? Is it hard for you guys to see? Right, you guys see the same I see. Food-wise, I feel like we're running out of food. Those should have berries on them by now. Cabbage and carrots. Dark below towards the, dude, I can't see anything when it's dark below either. That ain't just you guys. That's me too. It's like 2D Minecraft, but with a lot of violence. Feels like more violence. Okay. Touch me. Oh, they were stacked up. Oh my gosh. That's dirty, man. These dudes were stacked all on top of each other. That's dirty. Why do I have two hosts? Oh well. Hoping it would be more Diablo-like. Food though. I don't think I can do anything for food. I think I'm just dead on food. Scroll of sustain. That's what I can. That's what I can do. God, I get Slayer down here. I don't have food yet. I gotta wait for my farms to finish. Let's take a nice rest in bed. Did I move to my own place? No, I am out right now. I knew I should have done more farming. I had all those, like, meals. I don't know where they went. Oh, I guess they disappeared. Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense. Man, this game's interesting. This game is interesting. Yeah, it has Diablo-esque features. Completely agreed. There we go. This game will get too much lag because it's not Diablo. I mean, honestly, projectile. Honestly, like, I don't know. I'm really enjoying this game. I'm not gonna lie. Actually, I have a lot of fun with it. There's definitely a couple things I would change to it. But, I don't know. I think it's got a lot of fun. It's definitely hard, I'll tell you that much. Yay! It's another one of those things. Fill out the world around you. Alright, where is my man? Ooh, what's that? Crystal vein. Where is my man? DS1 Remastered? Is that Dark Souls 1? I do want to play Dark Souls at some point. Wait, did I kill him? No? Kill the beholder. Dude, where the heck is he? This is driving me insane, man. This has got to be a boss lair. There it is. What? Look so far. I am really having a lot of fun with it. Wow. Oh god. These silly mechanics. Honestly. All the ways he can cheese everything crack me up. But no! He busted the door down! He busted my door down! Are you kidding me? Never mind. Can't cheese it. He says no. Big man says nope. God. I got outplayed, boys. What can I say? I got outplayed. Uh-oh. Challenge, minus the slight challenge. That first elite was harder than he was, though, I'll tell you that much. Alright, where's my pickaxe? There it is. Dude, I have so many wands. Uh-huh. What is that stuff? Cobblestone. Ooh, the ice sounds nice. Wow, quest complete. So then there's the next one. In the meantime... still feel like I need more.
Whew! Whew!
Wow. That's hard stuff, man. Let's get the hoe out. Time to get my main hoe. Because apparently I got to. And... carrot seeds. And cabbage seeds. What does compost do? Whatever. We gain hit points for 2 minutes. That sounds nice. All right. New recipe discovered. New recipe discovered. Press P to view. Where's recipes? Blueprints, apparatuses. Oh! That's what it is. Okay, this is making more sense now. You have learned new blueprints for buildings. Nice. Wizard of Space and Time. Shape stone bricks, okay. Horizontal and vertical beams. The Hat Shack, nice. Get some hats. Total mana increased. Mana scaled on character level. Mana 3. And resistance to poison, nice. They call them Mr. Llama Duos. You need to craft fertilizer? Oh, okay. Well, it is 2 a.m. So, I can make shape bricks. Oh, there's beams and bricks. Got it. It is 2 a.m., so I need to go to bed because I have to work tomorrow. But, that was fun. I actually had a good time with that. Actually had a lot of fun with that. So... GG, David. No! There's invaders. There's invaders. Alright, let's go fight these invaders first. Did I get any cool new wands from the final bit there? Scattershot. No. We'll shoot down some invaders first. The knight is still young. No. I can't press S. I just have to deal with knockback. Bruh. Get a scatter shot. Dude, is he in my house? Get out of my house. What are you doing, fool? Get out of my house. I go. Alright. They're coming around. Sleep up a little bit. No, get in your bed. Get in your bed. There you go. Here we go. Next. Nice try. Next. I'm getting hungry. Ouch. Everything. Alright, here comes two. I think tomorrow we'll play StarCraft. Or more of this. One of the two. Did we kill off the invaders? No, there's one left. Where is he?
Bro, there's no invaders up here.
Oh my gosh, he's all the way over there. Alright, we'll go meet him. I had the laser beam gun at one point. Oh, that's a good point. I forgot about that. I still have it, I think. Mooflo. I like that Fluffo's in the game. That's nice. Alright. Crafting rune, yeah, bottom of all that stuff. Dude, there has got to be a lot of underground here, because just look at this map. We just explored in that area. And this map goes down even further and further. That's crazy. That's going to be absolutely crazy. Alright, well, it is time for me to go to bed. Right click the cow. Oh, it's too late. I am off. I will see you guys tomorrow. I hope you have a great night. Thanks all for who came out, stuck around. I know it's not Diablo 2, but I'm still David Brevik, right? So, yeah. I'll see you guys later. Have a good one, and good night.